But if you decide rejection is the scariest thing to you, you'll always avoid guys. If you decide that regret is the scariest thing to you, then you'll go out there and you'll talk to everybody and you'll have an amazing time doing it, because you'll know no rejection could be as painful as the regret you will feel later on.